out the clipping from the paper Grandpa gave to me. The Lonesome Pine Special was a fancy sight to see. From St. Charles, Virginia to Bristol, one last run. It was in the springtime and her Waterloo had come. The Lonesome Pine Special was making its last run, rolling off in history just like it begun. It had to be a blue, blue day underneath the sun when the Lonesome Pine Special made its final run. Steam turned into tears and cried upon the track, mourning for the good old days that won't be coming back. The Lonesome Pine Special was making its last run, rolling off in history just like it begun. It had to be a blue, blue day underneath the sun when the Lonesome Pine Special made its final run. The tear-dimmed eyes of folks along the way as she pulled out of Bristol on that chilly day in May, beating with her whistle and the smoke and all the fun when the Lonesome Pine Special made its final run. The Lonesome Pine Special was making its last run, rolling off in history just like it begun. Underneath the sun when the Lonesome Pine Special made its